It's now day four on the Easterfest grounds, and as you can see, a lot can happen in 24 hours. Let's see what's happening inside.
She never slows down.
Cool, so I'm here with Dean and Dan from Teen Challenge, and these guys are helping us out. So, Dean, what have you been doing today?
I've just been helping setting the floor up, bring the floorboards in.
Cool.
From out on the grass, and we're just drilling them in.
So this is all for the superstore, is that right?
I think, yeah, that's right.
Dan, what's Teen Challenge all about? You've got a huge crew of people here, I see.
Teen Challenge is a drug and alcohol rehabilitation centre. From 16 to 30, we get guys come in and sort of get their life clean from drugs and sort of sort their stuff out. Stand up when it's all crashing down. You stand through the pain, you won't drown. And one day what's lost can be found. You stand in the rain.
Here we are in the depths of the Red Frogs Coliseum. This 1,500 seat venue will host the motocross, the JC Epidemic BMX crew, plus heaps of secret acoustic performances. So make sure you guys get along and check it out at festival.